Here's today in this full video we will show about how to set two-factor authentication on Twitter account. As you all know, this is required for security of your Twitter account. So please watch the full video to learn how to set two-factor authentication. Now let's begin. First of all, open the Twitter app on your device. Once you are here, then log in with your account and then go to settings and privacy. Tap on account in settings and privacy. Now here, tap on security. Now tap on two-factor authentication. Here, turn toggle on for text message. Then tap OK. Make sure to turn on two-factor authentication, you have to add your email. If your email is not added, then you can't able to enable two-factor authentication. So go to email and add your email. Now here, enter your email. After add this email, tap next. Now you will get a code from Twitter team on your email. This is for verify your email ID. So simply here enter the code. Now tap verify. So here it's done. Now you will turn on two-factor authentication. So now go to security and turn on toggle for text message. This would open up your this page. Now tap on get started. Next here enter your password and then tap verify. Now tap on send code. Here enter the confirmation code. This code is you will get on your phone number. Wait for a while to get it. Enter code, then tap next. Here it's all done. Now you will get text message on your phone number. So that's how easily you can set two-factor authentication on Twitter account. I hope this video will helpful to you. Thank you so much for watching.